Targeted Learning Briefs are a series of instructional videos on causal inference, machine learning, and targeted learning. This first brief provides an overview. What is targeted learning? Quoting from a paper by developer Mark Vangelan and Richard Starmans, it is a subfield of statistics that develops data-adaptive estimators of user-supplied target parameters of data distributions based on high-dimensional data under realistic assumptions while preserving statistical inference. In other words, it is a statistical framework for extracting meaningful knowledge from data to improve our understanding of the world. Causal inference is a field concerned with how an outcome changes in response to a treatment or exposure of interest. Inference is how we quantify the uncertainty around our estimates of causal effects, including standard errors and the construction of valid confidence intervals and p-values. Targeted learning is also appropriate for evaluating non-causal or association measures and predictive modeling. A targeted learning perspective contributes to study design, data analysis, and assessment of study findings. This is encapsulated in the Targeted Learning Roadmap, a systematic guide starting with study planning and data acquisition to specification of realistic statistical and causal models, a target causal parameter, and corresponding statistical parameter that can be estimated from data using TMLE combined with superlearning. The final step in the roadmap is to assign either a causal or a non-causal interpretation to the study finding and assess the robustness and reliability of any substantive conclusion. Typically, this is done in collaboration with domain experts, such as clinicians or other scientists. Targeted minimum loss-based estimation, or TMLE, coupled with superlearning, are the tools of estimation in the targeted learning framework. Just to note that targeted maximum likelihood estimation, which is also abbreviated TMLE, refers to a specific type of loss-based estimation. Traditional parametric regression modeling cannot adequately address modern-day questions that require the processing of large, disparate sources of data, particularly in high-dimensional settings. Desirable properties of an estimator are that it is double robust, efficient, asymptotically linear, and is what is known as a substitution estimator. TMLE possesses these properties and is also designed to have good practical performance in finite samples in realistic settings. Superlearning is a particular type of machine learning algorithm that relies on proven theoretical properties of cross-validation to data adaptively select the optimal algorithm or combination of algorithms for predicting an outcome from available covariates or features in the dataset. Each targeted learning brief will discuss concepts fundamental to targeted learning, statistics, machine learning, and causal inference.